the National Paralympics team jetted home from Morocco, where their journey to qualify for the Tokyo Paralympic Games continued. Meanwhile, the National Olympic Committee of Kenya, NOC, has weighed in on the threat of the coronavirus in this year's Olympic Games.
The National Paralympic contingent jetting back from the Tokyo 2020 Africa Zone qualifiers held in Morocco, having finished second behind the hosts with 21 African teams taking part. Kenya bagged 23 medals, among them 9 gold, in 20 events. The last qualifying round is scheduled to be held in France.
Hakuna shida yoyote, kama ni pesa tuko nazo, kama ni uniform tuko nazo. So, tunashukuru serikali.
Meanwhile, the National Olympic Committee of Kenya, NOC, has spoken regarding the coronavirus, which many fear may result in the cancellation of the world's most important sports event.
The issue of coronavirus, we are getting updates from IOC. We are getting updates from Tokyo 2020.
Warothe Kiru, NTV.